conflict. As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, oddities. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals of freedom and equality will never be forgotten.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer. She's like,
cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Pew, pew,
pew. Whoa.
That's Doomfist's gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and Winston beat him and was like, Primal Punch!
That's only in the Holovids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Enjoying the exhibit? All right, playtime's over. Get the cover.
Come on, move it.
There you are.
Psst, what are you looking at?
Come on, big guy. Get up. Oh, no!
Stay here.
You know, the world could always use more heroes.
going in, I ain't running, I'ma come and tell you anyone can get to talk about it cause I really live it. Really part live of nights on the mission, no fear, no hope in my vision. Don't need no intervention, you ain't on the ride, there ain't even no words to come out, point them out and they all gonna be missing. Wonder why I'm still here, cause I'm doing on the day. Act a fool if you met me, you try to be brave and step up, but your crew is too scary, cause I'm too legendary. It's what we go hard for, I'm rocking your block, you want to get knocked off. I'm taking your place, yeah, I'm making my property, maybe a game that you probably deserve your life for me. So it's only right for me, annihilate them if they get my way of sight. Can't keep them up off of me, a weakness in you only make an appetite. Anytime I get into it, I be looking at them, looking pitiful in the condition that be critical. Nothing less than original, trust me, what's left the end of you? Who's next?
Finish him! Get over here!
But in the city. Or I will unleash your greatest fears.
The last will and testament of the deceased, Thomas Wayne. In the event of my death, I hereby declare that all my worldly possessions pass to my son, Bruce Wayne. Bruce, I ask that you honor the Wayne family legacy and commit yourself to the improvement of Gotham City, its institutions, and its citizens. Please, be strong. You are young, but destined for great things. Make the most of your opportunities. Use them to give back to a city that has given us so much, to change the lives of millions of people. Do not be frivolous with this wealth. Please do not waste it all on fast cars and outrageous clothes and the pursuit of a destructive lifestyle. Invest in Gotham. Treat its people like family. Watch over them and use this money to safeguard them from forces beyond their control. My deepest regret is I will not see you grow into the good man I know you will become. And finally, my son, I ask that you never abandon this city to fate. Lived through dark days, and no doubt there are more to come. But it is the good and great men who stand up for Gotham when others turn and run. In death, I will love you forever. Your father, Thomas.
Thank you. It's hard to watch something you love destroy itself, to see it fall apart. Disaster always feels so distant, detached. Someone else's struggle in some faraway place. It's not until it's in our city, at our doors, that we realize how fragile we are. All of us. All of this.
No, baby, dear, I'm here. Mommy's right here. Angie, no. No. No.
Please.
I love you, Marcus.
Sarah.
And when it hit, when it came down, it came down hard.
Give my family back.
And we fell. We buried ourselves in anger, fear, and the instinct to survive.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm just not strong enough.
Tragedy is invisible. People turn away from it and run from it if they can. And it's hard knowing that you belong here. That your purpose lies amongst all this pain. But someone's gotta be there. To pick it up. To push back. Put the first piece back together. Put us all back together.